Hey Ed from Regroove, in this video I will show you how to use Microsoft Defender 365 to simulate and train against potential cyber threats. This is important because it empowers users to recognize and respond to threats, reduce the risk of security breaches, and contributes to the overall cybersecurity resilience of your organization. These simulations help you identify potential vulnerabilities and strengthen your defenses against real-world attacks. First things first, the licenses. You would need a Microsoft E5 license or a Microsoft Defender for Office Plan 2 to use this feature. And you would also need to have global admin or minimum attack simulation admin credentials in order to run the simulation. So let's begin. On your web browser, just go to Microsoft 365 Admin. Once you're in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, just go to Show All and then go to Security. So once you're in Security, you'll be redirected to the Microsoft Defender dashboard on the left-hand pane here. Go to Attack Simulation Training and pick that. And then you'll be redirected to the Attack Simulation Training dashboard. And then you can start and launch a simulation. Let's go launch a simulation. Select a technique. Name your simulation. Select the payload. Select or target users. In this scenario, I'm just gonna add myself. Assign training. You can customize training logos or customize the URL. In this scenario, we'll just go with the default. Select end user notification. So we'll just go with the default right now and select a language, English, for the notification. And the notification for positive reinforcement will just go after the simulation has run, and then notification would be weekly. Launch details. You can launch it as soon as you're done this, or you can schedule the simulation to be launched later. And last page would be for you to review the simulation. So it has your information here. You can send a test simulation and you'll have the information of your kind of like created simulation over here. Press submit and then you're done. So after you run the simulation, we suggest that you review the results. In that scenario, I did not run a simulation for time, but you can review other simulations that happened in your tenancy in this page. As you can see, there was a credential harvest simulation that ran a year ago. You can open that. And it's actually pretty cool. It will show you kind of like a report of what happened. So it brings you your typical information here, your status, launch date, end date, the users that were targeted, the kind of payload that was used, the activity of your users, notification activities, training completion, if there was training, and then if it was completed. And pretty cool, you'll have recommended actions. So for example, one recommended action is to require MFA for admin. After you review the results of your simulation, you can create trainings if you want to. If you have a default training in your organization, you'll find it here. Or if you want to create a new training, you just go create new. And then same thing, just put the training name. You can choose targeted users. So in this scenario, I'm just gonna target myself for training. You can use pre-selected training catalogs, or if you have your own training, you can redirect them to a custom URL. In this scenario, it's go classic or classic Microsoft training in their catalog. So we'll go, let's find an English one to assign. So let's assign this. So once you're happy, you can add that in the training list. Let's go next. And then end user notification, the scenario would just go weekly, and then English. As for simulation, you can run it. You can run the training as soon as you're done with creating it, or you can schedule the training campaign at a later date. So we'll just launch after the next, and then the last page would be you can review the training that you created. So you can send a test and the information is here. And submit when you're happy. So that's it. In this video, I showed you how to use Microsoft Defender 365 to simulate and train against potential cyber threats. Attack simulation training for Office 365 empowers users to recognize and respond to cyber threats, reducing the risk of security breaches, which contributes to the overall cybersecurity resilience of an organization and fostering a culture of awareness and proactive defense. This is Ed from Regroove. If you like this video, press like and subscribe. Thanks. Bye.